Alrighty, let us continue. Only have about 4,000 bucks. We got nut.
Welcome.
Let's just double check anything we really want here.
There's some things money
Let's
can't.
buy that.
You can't go wrong with that. Okay, welcome.
Just in case we want to craft even more stuff. Okay. Let this continue. Liquid nitrogen showers. Installation of the liquid nitrogen showers. That we request have complete. Oh, no shit, it's hazardous. All white everywhere. Oh no. Hold more ammo. Let's see. Oh.
These people are not right. Something wrong with the power?
Out of service, including the elevator, flipping the circuit breaker, yes. He's coming. Well, let's hope that refreshes, because I was like, "Ooh, button," and then just wasted some nitrogen. Is this breaker room? No, that's door room. Okay. Oh wait, there was something here. Can't. Okay. Come back to that later then. I'm not allowed to open that one either. Well, it worked last time, but not this time. Let there be light. Let there be enemy. There he is. No, that's his right hand. Oh God. Let me out, let me out, let me out. There's white crap everywhere. I don't want to be in the cum dungeon anymore. Oh, and the timer begins.
What's your move?
Fucking hell. Well, now where? Let's just... No, we can survive one more hit. We're fine.
Son of a bitch!
Nice backflip. Aim, please. Oh, he says, I don't care about your crap. Okay, that just has a lot more range than I was expecting. Alright, well, fuck you too. Fuck you! Get off me, no! Need to go to another location. You just keep jumping out at me, don't you? And he's dead.
Peace and quiet.
Gold monocle.
To your master.
Anything we missed? Yes. Okay, this is now open. First aid. Yellow diamond. Making good work with this red 9. Yeah. Got that. Alright. Yeah. Oh. There's herb back there. That would be handy. Should be a corner. Okay, that went pretty well. Red 9 OP. But also we blasted him with a bajillion shotgun shells. See, this is the point in the game where it's like, maybe we should have went for hardcore difficulty. But I wanted to just kind of chill while playing. not think too much. I mean, hell, I have to open the map every 2 seconds. So, yeah. I'm clearly not fit for hardcore at the moment. In terms of normal game, we would be going up to the Salazar statue room, I think, next. So we'll see if that appears.
Pitiful little lamb.
Your suffering came in, just as it has for our newest daughter.
Who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh. Of our blood. My faithful disciple will show her the path. Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
Alrighty. Ah!
I'll make it cheap for you.
End of chapter. Results. 0 deaths. An hour. Typewriter. Why not? Continue. Lewis, I apologize for missing our dance, but we can reschedule this, hopefully.
Better.
Yeah, seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. Suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my dance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
Alright. Money. Oh, a shooting range.
New wares, stranger.
New wares? I just spent all my money. What new things can you possibly have?
In stock, stranger. Thank you.
Gold token.
What's that?
Yes, I want it.
Come back anytime.
Let's shooting range it up. New game!
Why not give it a try, if you're up to it?
3 new ones. Red 9!
Three, 2, 1, begin!
Don't go easy.
Oh, beautiful!
That was dirty.
Brilliant. Reload!
That was almost a perfect run. Me said that we missed at the very end.
I dare say we've underestimated you, mate.
Alright. Punisher.
3, 2, 1, begin!
Oh, double. Nice.
Triple kill!
Oh, there's a hole. Okay. Next.
3, 2, 1, begin.
Alright, so you're taking this too seriously.
Reload.
Don't care if I hit the sailors. No. Not doing too well on this one. So I know they want me to wait and be patient. So I can get these multi-hits. But I am not patient enough for it. B. Let's try again.
Don't go easy, just making it look easy.
Oh, beautiful. Reload. Superb shot.
Hey, don't shoot those ones.
I mean, I didn't necessarily shoot them.
Look at this guy.
Just kind of, they blew up. Lewis smoke.
And that's the game.
Well, that was a little bit better. Still a B.
We were right about you, Stripper.
I mean, we were so close to get that extra point. Let's just leave now. I don't want to spend too much time at the shooting range. Gold coin, 2 silvers. What do we get? Soldier of Hammer, 20% handgun ammo craft bonus. Free yourself health recovery from vipers. Oh.
Good shooting, cowboy. I had fun just watching you work.
Alright, so there was one thing I saw online. So we haven't gotten a silver to drop. I mean, not silver, a gold to drop. Or a legendary drop. But there is a legendary striker charm that you can get that gives you +8% movement speed. So the striker glitch, or you know, the Dipman glitch, may not be in the game with the striker itself, but through the charms, they made sure it was in somewhere.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Okay, let's oh, paper. Blah, blah, blah. I would like that, you know, striker charm, but I'm not going to grind it out. And when did we get so many hand grenades? My god. Holy. So we have Ashley equipped. Viper. Oh, this is just like a buff to our current one here. Uh, I mean, I could craft like one magnum here. Bonus two. Oh, that's actually really good. Reload this. Now I want to customize my case. Right. Okay. So many big grenades. My god. No, that's just Lewis. Keep him away from me.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
You heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Hey, since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit.
The dynamite has been relocated to the M4 storeroom. Well, that's just wonderful. Cave-ins are a frequent occurrence. Alright. We go in. BB burning. He says, I don't care about your fire. Just use one of these. Why not? Just get that out of my inventory. I was gonna do that, Lewis. Come on now. Alright, he's dead.
That was not easy. You're serious.
Another one. Oh, she just stopped running. Okay. Stop womboing me. Okay. Could have gone a little bit better, but we pulled through. More handgun. This is that going. Game, I haven't made use of the other like 20 grenades you gave me. Well, maybe I should, but I need a good place to use them. And on basic villagers, holy shit, I blew his arm off. So many gems and not enough stuff to put them in. Having fun back there. Dynamite.
I bet I could use this.
This is now handgun only run of how much we're gonna be using this thing.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end.
Anything left here? Ooh. Hey. Oh, I jumped off early. All right, back up we go. Want to get as much treasure as I can so we can hopefully make use of the, you know, little gems we keep getting. Here we are. Golden hourglass. That's not something I can put stuff into though. Let's start making use of these other quick slots that I just refuse to use for whatever reason. Oh, run! Oh! I forgot about the cave-ins! I forgot about the warning. Hourglass again. Sometimes I have the stupidest deaths. All because I'm just a little bit impatient. Swap. Sag. I just want to use the Dipman glitch. Oh, man. Get up! Stop crouching! Hey Luz, go walk up there real quick. We did it! I didn't die this time.
You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Quite the ladies' man.
After you, I insist.
Such Why, thank you.
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
It's showtime.
Is it always like this with you?
Luz, can you, like, not stand there?
Luis, out of the wood!
Come on. No.
Here it goes.
We probably missed him. Yeah. No, he just teleported away from me. Well, let's focus on the other big guy. Oh my god. All right, there's that one down.
This other one's not going to be easy.
Whoa! Keep him busy for me so I can pull the lever. Yeah. Where the fuck did Luis go? Luis? I think I clicked the button, I don't.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Boom!
Beautiful! Just as flat! Alright, let's finish this guy off!
I would like to drop him in the magma, but we might lose out on the item if we do that. And we've already come this far. Yeah, fuck you. There he goes. Look at that pretty smile. He's so pretty. Okay, anything else? Oh yeah, there's tons of stuff we didn't get. So much handgun ammo. Maybe we... I like the Red 9, but we could invest into the Matilda at this point. With just how much bonus handgun ammo I've been going for. But also, we have this thing exclusive, so maybe not. Come on. Up you go, Lewis. You're the new Ashley.
How's it look? There. It's open.
Also, didn't we... I don't know why that got un... I kind of want to just keep this fish the rest of the game. We'll see if we can do that. Use a normal greener. We must find a name for our fish.
Keeping those things cooped up down here too.
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of amphora.
Of course they did.
Oh no. Oh no. It's time.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
No, I don't. Perhaps we perform minecart skip. Unfortunately, that's not a thing. But maybe in the future, eh?